Hello guys, we can try something app trying out there, and welcome to another edition of Grid Legends Career Mode. So, as Fundamental Tone says, if you want to see me race at Sepang International Circuit in the rain, skip to timestamp 36 minutes and 19 seconds, I believe. So, yeah, first 30 to 35 minutes of this clip, it's going to be me just come front to back and work my way over to the front. And plus, I don't know what the AI difficulty is, but I put it in medium and I still dominate and kill everybody in medium. So, yeah, we'll just watch this one race in my Janata Cup car, but yeah, it's a GT car in this lower division. So, yeah. Finally, I knew what city I was racing in. I didn't. Yeah, I should have paid attention, but yeah, I don't want to make you guys think too much. But anyways, I'm 14th. It's just one of these fun races, you know, that I'm in. And this is in story mode, so be aware that I'm actually trying to catch the guys in the front, and, you know, that's what race is all about. You just have to come from the back, work away to the front, without any caution, and you have to get for the wrecks if you want to get to first place. That's the kind of racing I like. You can have a little bit of damage and still work your way to the front. But I know Nate McCain is waiting for me in under his wing, and I have to perform, you know. So we're in lap two already, and I'm in fourth place. And that's so quick. Yeah. Just staying here and figuring out how to get to the front. Like, minimal contact is the key to success. So that way, when you're trying to get to the front, a podium finish is what satisfies you. And me, too. And so, I'm already up to third. I didn't notice who I was passing, but yeah, I get a good slipstream, and that's what my car can do all the time. Just have that good aerodynamic race car flowing through the air, and that slipstream's gonna pay off. So, yep, I'm already on lap three, and I'm about to finish the race. Hold on a minute. Yeah, best lap time, a minute and 31 seconds. So, yeah, I'm gonna stretch the lead out, and basically, yeah, I don't know what to say, but I basically have killed story mode in Grid Legends, you know. Even if I change the AI difficulty, it still wouldn't make a difference, you know. Like, I played in World of Outlaws Dirt Racing, so, yeah. So, basically, Grid Legends was, it's still Codemasters, but it was bought out by EA Sports. It's in a bad place, you know. And Project Cars series is killed. Like, no more Project Cars anymore. But at least they do have Need for Speed Unbound, which I might get, but I'll only play a little bit of it until my Xbox Game Pass subscription expires. So there I am. Won the race and killed it out there. So that'll be it with the commentary today. So click on that bell button so you can subscribe for more content. Give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Share or comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everyone in the community. Make them feel welcome. So I make a happy crown effort. You all have a good evening and a happy Thanksgiving and peace out.
Right, the time of the last lap was a 131.0. Time last lap was a 131.2. Thank you. that last lap was a 1:17.4. Your boost is ready. Your last lap was a 1:36.7. Boost ready. that last lap was a 1:22.5. Last lap was a 1:21.8. Okay, boost discharged. That last lap was a 1:20.8. Okay, you've got a boost. Thank you. last lap was a 124.9.
Thank you.
Okay, boost is charged. Thank you. Okay, you've got boost.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I'm AK, have a Corona 95, you'll have a great day, and peace out.